Well, we spoke over the phone 2 days ago, or was it? No, I think it was on Tuesday. He was still in Dubai. He's expected to come back today. And then we get to know each other in person on Sunday. But we had a telephone call for about 10, 15 minutes. He told me that he's getting better, but obviously still not being fully fit. So from all I heard so far, it will take another couple of weeks until he's fit for training again. And then, of course, he has been out for quite some time. So I suppose it will take another couple of weeks to get him match fit. But in the first instance, now it's important that he gets fully fit in order to be able to train with the rest of the group. And then we have to develop him physically and tactically to be also fit to play in the Premier League.